And while no one is suggesting he was an angel, none of us are. That is why God put us on earth and not in heaven. The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear. But he was a committed family man and a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith, and that is what he did in his way. Francis gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago. Most I ever expected from them was to put flowers on their coffins.
You have a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Get the hell out of the way!
Niko, will you help me protect my family?
Of course, Becky!
So long!
We got more of these bastards coming! Hold them off! Jerry would love to be here shooting you two!
Say goodnight for a second!
He's going to...
We are not as stupid as you think, Irish man!
Jesus, is another car! It's like a whole damn army!
Taking one down!
Check the alleyway, Nico! Cover the fucking alleyway! I'm gonna teach you for doing this at my brother's funeral!
Watch your asses! Fucking bullets! Die now, motherfucker!
Yeah! Yeah! We aren't doing
one of them ain't
I'll
gone
rip
long.
Your fucking guard out!
I don't reckon they can throw much more at us. I think we got him! Make a run for the cars! Okay, Niko. Time to get out of here. But I ain't leaving my poor dead brother to the mercy of them animals.
Frankie's plot is in the grid.
Piece of advice! Don't get up when I talk and put you down! Shit, we lost the back door! Don't lose my brother! Shit, we're taking a pounding! He ain't looking pretty, man!
I need horse! No! That's really uncool!
Liberty City's finest are just over there. You should have backed off a long time ago!
I don't think they're after us no more, Niko. Shit, I never thought I'd be on the run from some Albanian gangsters with a cop in the car.
Can we call for backup or something?
Are you suggesting that I'm a fucking cop? I thought that you would know better than that.
No, you dumb European fuck! I meant my brother, Francis! It was a joke!
Hell of a fucking time to be making jokes about your dead brother.
You know, I'm still not that fond of the guy, even in his death. I guess that's what turning cop will do to a fraternal relationship.
I guess you've got enough brothers to hate one of them.
Swiftly running out, Niko. Ain't got that many left. Now that Francis is on his way to the graveyard and Gerald is behind bars, all I got left is that smackhead Derek. All right, we're fucking here. Let's bury this bastard.
Thanks, Niko.
What for?
Guys like you don't like cops. Being here, helping us out. I appreciate it.
It's not that I don't like cops. You do what you do to get by. Cops are just regular guys trying to survive. Anyway, I'm not here for Francis. I'm here for you and Packy.
Like I said, thanks. Give me a call sometime, Niko.
Get out the car!
Wait, wait! Let's talk about this!
What do you want, Dimitri?
I always thought that there was something not quite right about you, Niko. Now that I hear you are friends with Bryce Dawkins and Bernie Crane, I know what it is.
Stop blackmailing my friends, Dimitri. You do not want to anger me more.
Persuade them to give up the contract. We can work together. I will cut you in, Niko. Let's be friends.
I made the mistake of working with you before. It's not one I'll repeat. Goodbye.
That thing? Our friend did what? 37 and 8? No.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Niko? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the... guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the... but a beep and a boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah. I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now. Business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you can see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Niko is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it, no problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just ask it.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Get here!
guard out!
I'm going to...
I'm going for you!
No way out. You're fucking surrounded. I'm zeroed in on him. Like a good idea when I grabbed the truck. Oh, shit! What have I got myself into? Oh! This could really hurt. Heroin is cursed! You don't fucking want it! Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present from my nephew, Frank. Take it out to the big house over Beaverhead Avenue. You know the one I mean. He'll be waiting there.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon.
later on.